mission, Joker.
Let's go.
Okay.
Roger that.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
It's my turn. It to me. Persona 5 Tactica.
But
no way. Hehehe.
Totally.
Right.
I was most attached to as a student.
It's also where I spent the most time with Eri.
So it's the perfect place for him to play his sick mind games with you again, huh?
How are you doing, Toshiro?
Honestly, I'm on the brink of falling apart. I can't guarantee I won't lose it again.
I'm sure he'll smack some sense into me if it happens, right?
Personally, I think red pickled ginger is a must-have.
Is it really that fun to imagine me as a piece of food?
In any case, I can no longer sincerely claim that I'm firm in my convictions.
But that being said, I'm not going to run either. That's where I'm at right now.
That's okay. Honestly, we're all in the same boat here.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like we're immune to fear.
Like Irina said, whenever one of us feels stuck, we need to step in and provide support. That's all there is to it.
Thank you.
Now let's get going. We'll save Irina, and I'll settle the score with my past.
Something's real off about this place.
Everyone, over there!
Irina!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm pleased to see you've arrived safely.
How many times must I repeat myself? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? My, what a surprise! You of all people should already know. I am the embodiment of your sin. I'm you, Toshiro.
Me?
So, have you finally remembered everything, Toshiro? Do you recall the crime you committed?
Wait, is that... He looks just like Toshiro! Don't tell me! But to win would be unlikely, right?
Agreed. Then this guy must be Toshiro's shadow?
And so, our fated encounter is finally upon us. We meet at last, my other self.
You remember it all now, don't you?
Being nothing more than a mindless puppet at your fiancé's beck and call. Killing your mother by dragging her out on a selfish whim. And then masquerading as a hero of your school, only to send your idol careening into the depths of despair. All of these are sins you decided to deny. Isn't that right?
Shut up!
You know, Toshiro, I pity you. All of your pain and suffering is because of her, Eri Natsuhara. And this girl, the lingering husk of your dream.
You're doing to Arena! Stop it! Don't you dare touch her!
Don't touch her? You want me to leave her alone, do you? Don't lie to me. Be honest, Toshi. You despised her, didn't you? You went through hell all on account of her silly ideals. Trust me, I know. I'm you after all. So rejoice! Your wish is about to be granted. Haven't you realized by now, Toshiro?
What? What's going on?
Is this...
The incessant pain and suffering you have endured, it's all because of her! This girl truly is your inescapable curse. Understand now. The one to blame for your pathetic life, one full of cowed obedience.
Stop! I said stop!
How about we change that course for you now? I'll take this curse called Eri Natsuhara and punish her so eternally.
Yeah! Let's go, guys!
Yeah! Is that really the best you have to offer? You've fallen right into my trap without a second thought!
Hit them behind us. How could I fall for that?
All his taunting was merely a setup, was it? Such a careless blunder.
Don't you see, Toshiro? There's no one left to save you now. Resolve. Conviction. Ideals.
You can try to numb your soul with cheap words, but it won't make a difference.
Come now. Have you returned to your senses? You must remember all that pain and fear you hid away. Now remember it! Drink it all in, for it will be the moment the symbol of your revolution rots away! You just stay put and behave yourself while I strangle this rebel filth.
Take it, Toshiro! Huh?
What a wasted effort. He won't be fighting back any longer. Now, for the finishing touch. Be grateful, Toshiro. After this, you'll never make the same foolish mistake again. Die, you accursed husk of Eri Natsuhara!
Toshiro. Remember how it actually ended. What we did wasn't a mistake. But I just can't fight anymore. Still, though, you shouldn't regret what we've done.
Huh?
You see, Kurano-san came by earlier.
Kurano? You mean the whistleblower?
She apologized over and over. She really feels guilty for the way things turned out. Apparently, she told the school about her part-time job. Said she wishes she'd done it sooner.
I knew it. We never should have.
But she also said she's grateful. She said she's in a much better place than if she'd done nothing and let Nakabachi go on using her. Her exact words were, "Thank you so much. Seriously."
Oh.
Toshiro, you need to see her, no, our point of view. I won't say we handled it all the right way, but deciding to stand up to Nakabachi, I know in my heart that wasn't a mistake. As for me, I may not be fighting by your side for a while. But if you can find a way to keep fighting, to hold on to that will for change instead of regretting it, then I promise I'll catch back up to you one day, and we'll keep making this world better.
Natsuhara, senpai.
So, at the very least, that's what I want to do. You're your own person, with your own future to find. But I know your heart. One day you're going to. The hope she placed in you, it's still right here. So please, please, stand up, Toshiro! Stand up!
I take care of business!
Mm-hmm.
that way. I'm you. You're wrong. You've got it all wrong, dammit! You were supposed to get rid of her and end this plague of rotten narcissism.
You said it yourself.
Fighting and struggling on a passing whim only leads to suffering.
That's why you wanted me to get rid of her?
It's not too late. Let's end her. You still can't see it? Absolutely everything you went through was because of her. Then you have your death. I'll not regret it. Ridiculous. She'll drag you down to hell to bask in her own narcissism. She's nothing more than a delusional lunatic.
Shut the hell up.
Huh? Enough from you!
Your disgusting lies won't work on me.
That's right. I'm... You seem to have found your resolve. All manner of suffering can lead your heart astray. But a kindled flame can withstand any strife in this world. And with this, we begin the next chapter. I am now, thou art I. Now, call my name!
Ernesto!
You can't stop us.
The rebellion is here.
The rebellion? Within my heart!
Thank you.
is the M!
He just slipped. Ha ha!
Alright, let's go!
What?
Pierce them!
What to do here?
Better get ready. I'll put them down. So it's my turn.
All right.
Now it's my turn. I'm perfectly ready. Shall we do this? Wipe
them out.
So it's my turn.
All right.
Better get ready.
I'll put them down.
Do this.
What to do here?
All right, let's
I'm
do
perfectly
this.
Perfectly ready.
Okay, boss. No problems there.
Pistol.
A direct hit. Boss, you're on a roll.
Better get ready. So it's my turn.
Now.
Persona! Now it's my turn! Shall we do this?
Our unbreakable resolve!
What to do here?
Persona! Take that!
Yes.
Alright, let's do this!
So it's my turn
now then.
Better get ready!
Alright, let's go!
Persona! And this one!
That's so unfortunate.
Now it's my turn!
Send him flying!
All right.
Wipe them out.
Shall we do this?
Show them our strength.
Now.
All right, let's do
Put
this.
Down.
Right, let's go.
Persona. Fire away, Ernesto.
Way to go! All right, let's...
What to do here?
Take that!
No
Better get ready.
That's perfect. You'll be safe there.
Wipe them out.
So it's my turn. Now.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Do this.
Time to unite our strength.
Wipe them out.
All right.
Nice. All right, let's do down. This.
Nice position. You'll
Come,
be well
hit. Other self.
Nice cover.
Now, better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
All right. All right, let's do
That's
this.
That's it, Skull. You found a solid target. Ah! Now, Skull shots are Wipe right on target.
Persona!
I am now.
Goemba!
All right.
Let's end it.
Wipe them out!
What to do here?
Better get ready!
Yeah. Good job, Skull! Yeah. Oh no! Hang in there!
Now then.
Nice position! You'll be well hidden!
It's over!
Okay, we're down one enemy!
I'm perfectly ready. You won't
shoot! Oh, shot to land it! Impressive!
All right.
I'll cut them down.
What to do here?
I'm perfectly ready.
Now.
I'll cut them down.
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Now.
Checkmate. Wipe them out!
You punks!
You've been knocked down!
Fall into despair!
More enemies! Why now? I'll take care of this!
This.
Persona!
Fire away, Ernesto!
Ridiculous!
Changed? Where's all that cockiness of yours?
You should watch your tongue, Toshiro.
This form is not enough to cow you. And perhaps your greatest failure will.
He's gone? No, he's still close. Don't let your guard down, people. this an earthquake?
It's not.
What's happening?
Huh? What? What?
Go! Using her against me. Big mistake. And I'm going to make it your last! You want your payback? I'll make sure you get it! Phantom Thieves, let's go!
Yes!
Ready.
it's my turn.
Nice cover! Whip him into shape.
I'll do my best.
You'll get no mercy!
All right, let's go!
My turn!
Here I go!
Here I go!
So it's my turn.
I'll show no mercy.
Oh, graceful! Panther's living up to her name!
My apologies. Shall we do this?
You hit well, Toshiro. An excellent escape.
Our unbreakable resolve!
I'll show no mercy. Nice move, Panther! A stylish infiltration!
Here I go!
right, let's go!
My turn!
So graceful! Panther's living up to her name!
Time to get serious! Dance, darling!
So it's my turn.
Nice cover!
We fight together!
But the right hit! You're doing well, Toshiro! Well-headed!
My turn!
Nice position! You'll be well-headed! joke is well hidden.
Damn, Carmen!
Great. I'll do my best.
Showtime!
witness our power as one! Show them our strength!
Here I go!
Very smooth, Noir! You really are the baby! So Noir's done for good! Way to go! That's our queen! Well done!
Our power as one!
Toshiro stopped and landed! Good work there!
Here I go!
That's perfect! You'll be safe there!
So it's my turn.
It's my turn!
I'm ready!
You'll get no mercy!
Take care of this!
uncut.
Whip them into shape. Here I go. Get out of here!
Done for good. Way to go.
Here I go.
All right, let's go.
My turn.
Wait. Is there shots? Hit them more.
I'll do my best.
Finally over. At least for now.
I'll explain what I can. Granted, I only understand so much.
Did something come back to you?
Yeah. I was made from Toshiro's heart. No, technically, I'm more like a manifestation of his heart.
Hmm. some reason, human cognition can lead to the physical materialization of their own heart in the metaverse. Shadows, personas, cognitive beings, all these originate within the human heart. But in your case, despite checking all the boxes, you aren't exactly any of those.
But she definitely seemed to be Toshiro's persona a second ago.
And now she's back to the arena we know, through and through.
I admit, I have no idea how relevant your past experience is to my own situation. But what I do know is, I serve as the core of Toshiro's heart. My reason for existence is to protect it.
Protect it from who, exactly?
Marie and... No, I think it's actually something more powerful.
You don't know his true identity, but he's been awfully dedicated to torturing me in particular. I believe he's someone who especially didn't want me awakening to my power.
Whoa, what's that? Look, up there!
Reinforcements? No, this is...
What the hell is going on now?
Oh crap! Weapons at the ready! Let's go! Judging by the appearance, looks like the mastermind has finally made its entrance!
Now, do not be so frightened, my beloved children.
Sounding to be tense. I'm assuming you're the one responsible for everything that's happened.
The one responsible. If it's for the sake of my beloved children, I shall graciously accept this moniker. My sole wish is to protect all of man, my precious lost little lambs.
Agreed. First off, why don't you tell us who you are?
I am a being born from rare beasts. An instinct manifest in all who wish safety from calamity. As such, it is my duty to eradicate what some may call the willful reformer. Truly the root of all conflict. In doing so, I shall rescue my pitiable children from throwing themselves into the inferno of war.
Damn it! Would you just speak English? You're not making any sense!
If comprehension eludes you, then so be it. My protection is of a unilateral nature to begin with anyway. Accordingly, I have no intention of crossing arms with you in the first place.
Your name was Samael, right? Tell us, what made you decide to come down now? In all the trouble you went through to break down Toshiro's heart behind the scenes, the fact that you're showing yourself now tells me something. We messed up your plans, didn't we? Had to come see it for yourself.
Silence, you tainted child of calamity and war. I won't deny the children that I have been tasked to protect are on the brink of straying. Salvation. I implore you to accept my convocation of peace.
that means?
The power you just obtained is a mask of madness, one which will assuredly drive man to ruin. However, if you should wish to have it removed, I shall make it so. In doing so, you would be relieved of the tragic memories you experienced here and return to the life you know.
So you're saying if Toshiro-san abandons the power of his awakened persona, you'll get rid of his memories of this world and send him back to the real world?
Indeed. Furthermore, my offer is not limited to him. The path of salvation is an invitation I extend to all of you. Though you may be infidels who have the audacity to defy a god, I trust this world has been edifying. Here, witness the folly of running into the flames of battle, brandishing nothing but discordant values. Now, needn't be hasty. The intoxication of a fleeting victory has clouded your senses. I shall be waiting to hear your true verdict at a different venue.
Hey, who said you could just...
There goes that windbag. Sure loves to hear itself talk, huh?
If I'm understanding, it's saying if we stand down and surrender, it'll send us back to the real world, right?
Yep, I'd say that was the gist. Real generous of you, buddy.
You know what it said was ridiculous, but can't deny the feats it's pulled off so far. I'm not sure what exactly it is, but I think its power is the real deal.
That's awfully pessimistic of you, Arena.
I guess that's true. Maybe I am feeling some uneasiness. According to Salmael, I'm the reason this whole thing happened in the first place. Not that I think everything it said was true, but I won't say I wasn't bothered by it either.
Yeah, yeah.
Exactly. Wait. Yeah, yeah. Toshiro, I'm trying to be serious here.
I'm just saying, meeting the head honcho seems to have made you unusually meek. But hey, perhaps you intend to accept his gracious offer of salvation?
No, that's not what I...
If you have a goal you believe in, and you keep moving forward, even if it means knowing you'll get hurt. That's what you and everyone else taught me.
Well, sounds like Toshiro has decided on his answer.
That's right. It'll take more than a bit of lecturing to make us have a change of heart.
I agree. I don't see salvation as throwing away everything we've done so far either.
If we were willing to settle for a deal like that, we wouldn't be the Phantom Thieves. I don't think that's changed since we came to this world. In fact, I think we're even more firm in our resolve now.
Honestly, I don't quite understand the nature of this new power I've awakened. The one thing I'm certain of is that you're the physical manifestation of the courage inside me. And nothing some egotistical god says is going to change that.
Toshiro, you're right. Thanks.
Hey, way to go, Toshiro! Why'd you learn to talk the talk, huh?
But I think we have our decision now, don't you think?
Okie dokie! Time to wrap this thing up, leader!
Joker, I couldn't have made it this far without you. Your confidence means the world to me. So, will you fight me? Until the end. That's my word.
Hell yeah! Time to fry up this salmon jerkwad!
Wait, how are we even gonna reach the thing?
Up?
That doesn't really help us.
Is that a train?
Thank you.
Well, hello, everyone.
Miss Lavenza? Why did Miss Lavenza become the sky and come here from the train?
It is going to be all right, Morgana.
Is she an acquaintance of yours?
That is an unusual way of describing it. I wonder, is that the sentiment you call shyness? No, let's save such chatter for later. It seems to me that you all have a destination to get to. Should your will be resolute, I am willing to lend you my aid. I only ask that you make your decision while this room retains its present form.
Room? Do you mean this train is...
Indeed. This is but another manifestation of the Velvet Room. However, as for why it assumed its current form following its previous volatile state, frankly speaking, even I do not have that answer.
While that does back a plethora of concerning questions, this doesn't feel like the right time to raise them.
So we'll be skirting across the night sky on a flying express line? What fun! Would you mind if I took a moment to sketch the train in its entirety?
I would mind. Please board immediately.
What?
Come on, what are we waiting for? Let's get a move on!
You got it! Full steam ahead! Alright? Woo! Toshiro, do the thing! You know, choo-choo!
You do realize that's not what a train actually sounds like, right?
Don't be a spoil sport! Just do it!
Choo-choo!
Why are you doing it?
We have some interesting characters in the fray now, don't we? Quite a novel proposition, I should say. That's what you call hanging with the homies, is it not? But I think I will save that for when this is all over. We are now departing. Please exercise caution so you are not flung from the train. The train is en route to its destination. Please have patience while we wait for its arrival.
You okay, man? Nerves still messing with you?
Well, yes, a bit. I'm worried that we're headed to the final showdown without certain details being sorted out.
I feel the same. There's still the question of Irina, and this world itself. Not to mention the fact that we're not even sure what exactly it is we're going to fight.
I am not sure how much help I will be, but if you'd like, I can share with you what I know. Please be aware that this will involve a degree of speculation, but I should be able to provide some useful information. Actually, I should probably start by telling you about the root cause of our present circumstances first. I too have been conducting investigations into the nature of Salmael's existence. What I have found suggests it is the materialization of an instinct which exists subconsciously in the human heart.
So do you mean it's a sort of malevolent god like Yaldabaoth?
Unlike the god of control, who was born from a collective yearning for idleness, Salmael is, how should I put this, a universal instinct that's burdened man since the beginning of time. I don't want to be hurt. I don't want to suffer. I don't want to die. Man's innate desire of self-preservation is another way to put it. One might call it a material embodiment of this instinct, born from an ocean of human subconsciousness.
So, kind of like the personification of people's consciousness that goes, no, don't hurt me, right?
When you put it that way, it doesn't sound so bad, but...
Perhaps it was the passage of time, or perhaps it was a change in the nature of the human soul. In any case, a transformation occurred for the purpose of keeping pain at bay. Whether you consider the battles one fights to assert their convictions, or the will driving them towards their fruition, it seems to think that all potential sources of pain ought to be eradicated. If there is anything that does differentiate it from the God of Control, it is that Salmael believes it is protecting humanity by eliminating individuals with ideologies it deems threatening.
So, Salmael thinks it's protecting humanity, huh? Oh, good grief, that's one of the worst types to deal with!
And that means it'll do whatever it takes to destroy those it deems likely to cause people pain, correct?
The words and actions it has exhibited thus far would seem to suggest so.
Ah, crap. Now I'm confused again. So, in simpler terms...
Well, this might not be perfectly accurate, but... Salmael's stated goal is to ensure that people don't get hurt or suffer. And in order to accomplish that, it came to the conclusion that any risk taken to fight for something is undesirable. Does that sound about right?
Furthermore, given our nature as humans, there will always be those who take a stand to initiate change. And that gives Salmael an endless supply of people to stamp out for having these dangerous ideas.
Dangerous ideas? In other words, they possess the will of revolution, a desire to take a stand against authority.
So, this time around, Toshiro fits the bill, huh?
That would seem to be the case.
Very taken by this drawing here. Could I give my opinion on it?
Maybe leave that for later.
All right, that's enough about that. Now that we have a decent grasp on Salmael, what's next?
Toshiro. In more succinct terms, this is a metaverse Salmael constructed to break your will. I have come to the conclusion that that is the most accurate way to describe it.
That seems like a lot of trouble just to take me out.
Under normal circumstances, it would have been able to erase your will simply by invading your mind. But a budding power to resist its domination had already taken root inside of you.
Power to resist? Oh, I get it. You mean a persona?
Precisely. The persona is an armor of rebellion, meant to resist those who would try to exert their influence over others. Like the Phantom Thieves, interfering with those who possess this power is no small task.
And you're saying this power of the will had started to take root in me as well?
It is quite plausible if there was something to trigger it.
Anything happening recently that rings a bell? Like, you ever think, I'm having a burst of willpower, baby!
That's quite a crude analogy. Oh!
So it did help you think of one!
It was the end of last year. I'd been undecided on whether to indict my father for his wrongdoings. And it was right around that time when you all hijacked the live TV broadcast. Here I was struggling to stand up to my father while you were boldly proclaiming your beliefs to the entire nation. When I thought about it that way, I felt inspired to show the same courage as you. As for what happened next, Well, you already know that part.
It is still only a possibility, but a faint seed of power may have taken root within him then. Of course, a persona can be awakened in other ways, too.
I see. I think I'm starting to understand.
Agreed. In other words, with ordinary people, Salmael is able to invade their minds whenever it pleases. But with Toshiro, the subtle emergence of a power to resist prevented it from interfering.
These drawings are so, unique. I'm kind of at a loss here, but... Yeah, that sounds about right.
Additionally, Toshiro's son being able to resist Samael's power meant he posed an even greater threat.
So it was willing to do whatever it took to snuff him out.
And the moment it made the decision to eradicate my will for social change, it created this place.
Yes, the metaverse we currently find ourselves in is called the Kingdoms. Must have attempted to purge your will by using the memories which lay dormant in your heart.
Well, I never would have guessed there was a war being waged inside my own mind.
Even so, your subconscious was putting up a fight against Salmael's invasion from the very beginning. And amidst it all, it's very likely that's when you were born within Toshiro Kasukabe's spirit.
Me?
Just like Salmael used the individuals from Toshiro's memory as symbols of domination, there was another individual in Toshiro's heart who embodied the spirit of revolution.
Mary.
With your mind under attack, you subconsciously materialized Eri and entrusted your hope to her. This hope was the power of your persona. The thing that Salmael was trying to destroy before it fully formed.
So in effect, this is what you're saying, yes? Salmael created the Kingdoms to try and quash the potential of Toshiro's power. In response, Toshiro's heart created Irina as a symbol of revolution, and the keeper of his power. So every battle the Rebel Corps fought was ultimately an effort to protect Toshiro's will.
Not bad, Fox.
I can't let you take all the glory, can I?
What are you trying to prove to her anyways?
Things were looking pretty grim before the Phantom Thieves got here. So I'm not sure if I'd have lasted much longer.
You had only a fraction of power, but it was also very faint. It stands to reason that you would be unable to stave off Salmael's invasion on your own. However, no matter how persistently Salmael attacked, it was never able to completely wither out your will. Thus, hitting the limits of its patience, Salmael opted for a last resort. That is when it must have dragged the real Toshiro Kasukabe into this metaverse.
And then it used my fiancé, my father, and my imposter. Each one of my traumas trying to corner me.
Toshiro's heart with Irina defending it, so it went for the throat instead.
Ugh, seriously? Using a person's memories to try and break them down emotionally is some real sick stuff.
You got that right. For the people? Who's it kidding?
But that didn't go according to plan either, did it?
No, it did not. Therefore, it would stand to reason that Salmael is also in a difficult position. The fact that it showed itself would seem to indicate the intention to settle things with its own hands.
Which means we're in for a head-to-head fight, right?
Yes, you have the general idea. I know we went through all this relatively quickly, but we will be arriving shortly. I will be happy to answer any more questions to the best of my ability after we arrive.
Thank you, Miss Lavenza. To put it plainly, the enemy is yet another nosy god wannabe. It's not going to be an easy fight, but when has that ever stopped the Phantom Thieves?
Pardon me. We will be arriving momentarily, everyone. Are all your preparations in order?
Hell yeah! Bring it on!
I would have liked to enjoy this pleasant train ride a bit longer, but I suppose that we'll have to wait until we clean up this mess.
Our morale couldn't be higher. Onwards!
No cause for concern, I see. Very well. I will take us right in.
Huh?
Safely. Please, watch your step getting off.
Excuse me, but is that what you call safe?
The world did 3 whole rotations.
I'm dizzy.
Sorry. Could I hit a bag or something?
Anyhow, it looks like we made it to the enemy stronghold.
Do you think Samael's waiting up ahead?
Yes. But I wouldn't expect a warm reception. I would suggest going further only when amply prepared.
Unfortunately, we're on the enemy's doorstep. There's no time to huddle.
We should probably wait until he's recovered.
By the look on your face, I take it there is still something on your mind. I am more than happy to shed some light on your understanding of the situation, if you would like.
You sure about that?
I see. Perhaps that was a needless concern on my part. We will be arriving shortly, but we do have time to spare. Please come by if you find you require my assistance. Would you like to create a weapon? Would you like to do? Would you like to look at the Persona Compendium? Then please take a look. Are you finished? Would you like to create a weapon? What would you like to do? What do you wish to discuss? Are you finished? Would you like to look at the persona and please take a look? Please read, you wish to withdraw the... One moment, please. What would you like to do? Would you like to create a weapon? Select a persona. Please read, you wish to withdraw this persona? Are you finished? The awakening of a new power. Now then, make your decision. What would you like to do? It's nice to travel by train once in a while, isn't it? Nice. Well then, have a pleasant day.
Let's do this.
I'm ready.
Nice position. You'll be well hidden.
Leave it to me.
You'll get no mercy! Thank you.
Just leave it to me!
I'll take care of this!
Persona!
So it's my turn.
Our unbreakable resolve! Witness our power as one! Persona!
Let's do this!
Here I go!
And fire! No more stuff, we're good! Way to go!
Get ready!
Alright, let's do this!
You got this down, Skull!
Go!
Let's do this!
Gotta get ready!
Shall we do this?
Get ready!
Alright, let's do this! You
right,
bet!
Let's go!
Let's do this!
Gotta get ready! Now it's my turn!
Let's go!
Better get ready!
So it's my turn.
my friend!
Tokyo got just the planet! Good work there!
Alright, let's do this!
Shall we do this?
Our unbreakable resolve! Witness our power as one! Persona!
Tokyo's just the planet! Good work there!
Our unbreakable resolve!
Now it's my turn!
Let's go! Nice work!
What we got?
Wipe them out.
So it's my turn.
Repositioning, Joker!
Persona!
Better get ready. Time to go wild! Let's get in there!
I'm perfectly ready.
All right, let's go! Witness our power as one! Here's the...
Direct hit! You're doing well, Toshiro!
I'll put them down. I'll hollow you out.
Toss the shots and land it! Impressive!
All right. Now it's my turn!
I'm perfectly ready.
Now, better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
What to do here?
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Now, better get ready. Show them what we got.
Insolence.
Here I go.
I'm perfectly ready to do this.
All right. All right, let's do this.
That's perfect. You'll be safe there.
I'll cut them down.
My turn.
Nice position. You'll be well headed.
Now.
Great positioning, Joker.
Let's go. Persona.
Now it's my turn.
Let's go! nice position. You'll be well hit.
We fight together. Hit them.
I'm perfectly ready.
Nice cover. Nice cover. Okay, Fox. No rest there. A direct hit. Fox, you're on a roll. Take it down.
Wipe them out!
So it's my turn.
Now. Gotta get ready.
Persona!
I'm perfectly ready.
Right, let's
what
go.
What to do here?
That's perfect! You'll be there. Safe there!
So it's my turn.
Ooh, that's
now it's my
Joker.
Turn.
You got him.
Show him what we got.
I'll cut them down. My fingers are quick.
Better get ready.
You're on a roll.
Let's
go.
Let's get in
nice
there.
Work.
Wipe them out! I won't.
Enemy eliminated! That's how you do it!
Seems they were no match for us.
Dead.
This isn't her.
This
presumably an illusion Salmael conjured up to rattle Toshiro's on.
Toshiro! Toshiro! You're a piece of trash. You can't do anything on your own. You think rebelling now will do you any good?
You're nothing but a wind-up doll.
Give it up already! There's no point!
Say what you want, but you're wasting your time. I can walk on my own two legs now. So I'm taking this will of mine, and I'm ending my relationship with you.
Shut up! You think you can defy me and get away with it? You piece of crap! Trash! Scum! You're my marionette! Right? Yes, you are! You have to be!
Is it just me, or is her vitriol gone up a notch?
I'm rich and famous! I'm a master, not a slave! Lowly peasants, grovel before me!
Just because you have money, just because you have power, you have no right to keep people down! Let's go, everybody! This is a fight we can't lose!
Are you finished? Would you like to create a weapon? What would you like to do? Until next time.
Damn you, disgusting vermin!
Don't mind being
guessed out. Oh, this is bad!
Here I go!
I'll show no mercy.
Here I go. I'm ready.
So it's my turn.
Whip them into shape.
I'll do my best.
My turn.
I'm ready.
This.
I'll show no mercy.
Nice move, Panther! A stylish infiltration!
do my best.
My turn.
Here I go. I'm ready.
Right, let's go.
You hit well, Toshiro. An excellent escape.
I'll show no mercy.
Nice move, Panther. A stylish infiltration.
Dance, Carmen.
You have my hand.
Save me. So it's my turn.
Well then, here I come.
A wayward and learn to empathize.
Could this be?
With other people.
Yep, yep.
I'm leaving it to you.
Turn into a skylight and
here I go.
Shadows will drop behind. Out of range.
Shall we do this?
Can't put out a fire.
That's it, Toshiro. That place is
show them
perfect.
Our strength.
Into heart of desire.
And this one.
You'll get no mercy.
Whip them into shape.
My turn.
What they tell us.
Whip them into shape.
Counters, I gotta start.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
The man.
right, let's go!
That's perfect! You'll be safe
our
there!
Our unbreakable resolve!
With this word, is not so kind.
Fire away, Ernesto!
You'll get no mercy!
Again, we're falling and falling. But every time...
Now's our chance! No mercy. A direct hit! Classic noir! Nice move, Hampton! A stylish infiltration!
Let's see.
Come to my side!
You went not bad,
I do!
Seriously, not good!
So it's my turn.
My turn!
I'll do my best.
Here I go.
Do this.
That's perfect. You'll be safe there.
We fight together. Right there.
Don't get those shots to land.
I'm ready.
Good work there.
Whip them into shape.
Nice position. You'll be well hidden. Good job, Queen. You're perfect there.
do this to me!
Let's be off.